streaming is about to start in 2 minutes. Screw it, I'll start right now. Hey everybody, my name is Midnight Dante and welcome to Journey. I'm sure if you were here last night, I tried streaming some Bioshock and didn't work out because I guess the creators thought that it's too soon to play, so I guess I'm gonna play it on the 17th. But anyway, I'm gonna play this majestically deserted journey. It's not really any action going on, but hey, it's a fantastic game. I played a little bit of it, so it won't be starting from the very beginning. But anyway, let's get this journey underway. Oh man, that's awesome. This guy's just sliding on the sand. I guess I'm supposed to go head towards that mountain looking thing. Oh, it's a mountain, but it's got a light sticking out of it. It's the crack of dawn, and I see a shooting star heading up. Okay, I guess I can play now. Well, onward. Oh yeah, I forget that you can fly in this game, but you need to collect like some little things to help you fly here. This kind of reminds me of my hometown. It's nothing but desert. That's all I get. Man, this thing is, I don't know what it is, but I guess I'm supposed to follow it or something. But yeah, onward to this mountain. Hey little buddy, where are you going? Are you following me? Are you gonna help me on my journey? Get it, journey. Dude, this guy's just sand surfing, man. Oh, here's another one of those tapestry things. I heard this game is going to be online. There's another little guy following me. What's up, man? How do you grab on? Ooh, that's awesome. Okay. Okay. Oh, there's a little castle thing here, or I don't know what it is, but I I heard something that you, this little wall cave painting things are part of, it helps you progress through the story. I don't know. I don't know if there's much of a story, but yeah, this thing's awesome. Dude, the visuals on this, man. Spectacular. It makes you kind of feel like you're at a, you're actually in a desert. This, I think this would be way better in VR. Dude, why are you on my ass for? Oh, here's another one. Oh, wow. Oh, there's little ninja little looking scrolls here. This guy's trying to do, but onward, citizen. Oh, jeez. I guess the storm wants me to come this way. I mean, I was coming this way anyway, but pushed me before I decided on my own. I guess I'm stuck in a storm here. There's a waterfall of sand, oh that's cool. I can't really see much. I guess I'm following the light. Hey everybody who's just joining us on stream. My name is Midnight Dante and welcome to Journey. I am exploring this ruined civilization here. Trying to look for those little ninja scroll things to help me fly, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do. There was like some guy following me, but I guess he left. Oh, is this a door? I guess not. I hear some sounds, man. I wonder if that's like an enemy or something. Oh, I see. Okay. I think that guy that was following me back there saw his light. I'm following this one. Man, this guy walks slow. Getting pushed back by the wind, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I hear a little noise. I'm supposed to go up here, man, but how am I supposed to get up? Oh, okay, I found these tapestry things. Come here, buddy, I wanna fly. Woo! Alright. this guy can run faster, but I guess not. I think I'm gonna be in an internal loop here. Hey, can you fly me? There we go. All right. I guess. Or something. Oh man, my guy looks freaking awesome. Unleashed more kite looking things. What's going on, little guys? Are you gonna fly me? This thing, yeah, all right. Go through these. Oh, yeah, here's this. Dude, that's awesome. See a light. Oh, it's another one of those guys. Getting somewhere. Did I not just activate this? Okay, there we go. I swear, man, this game confuses me sometimes, but it's still freaking awesome. All right, fly. Little punchled man, fly. Or not. Maybe if I follow this guy. There's a guy around here somewhere. I guess the guy activated something. Hold on, man. Some more surfing. Oh, I missed it. Can I go through here? I guess not. Oh. Ouch. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! I wonder if he's just sliding with his feet, or if he's got like, I'm assuming it's his feet, but I wonder if he's got like something that's letting them slide. Oh, dude, this is awesome. I'm not controlling this part, but I just hope I don't crash into something. Wow, dude. Pop this thing. I heard people actually sand surf or sandboard like this and like snowboarding, but I bet you if you eat shit, you're gonna feel it. And snow, it's a lot more softer. Oh man, look at that. Oh, this guy's waiting for me. I guess I unlocked more of the story here. I'm assuming that white cloaked person or whatever it is like the mother of my character. I don't know, I'm just assuming. Could be a dude for all I know. I'll race you. Why'd it get black? Oh, okay, that's part of the story, I guess. How's my guy walking? Or is that my guy? Or I don't know. The other guy was standing still. Or not, I guess, but there's nothing up there anyway. Oh, but I see one of my gliding friends here. Oh, yeah. Wait, I don't know if I'm supposed to. This game is like so peaceful. I usually, whoa. No, I want to go inside. Oh, okay, yeah. Sure to do here, but I see something over here. These things look like jellyfish. Oh, okay, I see what this is going. These things help me fly. Just to let you guys know, if you guys pop in and out, I'm talking to myself too. This game's gonna be recording on my channel, so whoever misses my stream, they can watch the video. Like, oh, they can watch the stream, but it won't be live, but it'll be on my channel, so. I see you over there. I think you can die in here, can you? Hope not. This is actually, if you can't die, this would be the first game I play that you can't die, and that would be actually kind of cool because I'm not really looking to get too excited here. Something on that window. It's probably that creature that just was born right now. Ooh. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Oh, I figured. He ate my floaters, man. I'm just following this guy. I guess I brought him back to life. Oh! Whoa, what the hell was that? Hey! Oh, I guess I didn't bring him back to life. Holy crap. Hey. Hey you. What are we supposed to do? Oh shit. I guess we're supposed to kind of hide, but I mean I hid and the guy broke through the wall. I was watching some videos of Abzul on other YouTubers' channels, and I mean, I can see you get attacked. It's the same creators, but you don't die, and this guy kind of dies a little bit, but. Oh, God. Oh, shit, there's two of them. Story continuation. Hey, mother. Weave me a bedtime story. Yes, my child. Once upon a time ago, in a land far, far away, there was a majestic city. You may know it as Atlantis. But the Atlantis that you know is in the water. But the real Atlantis is in the sand. All these stars in Atlantis were keeping it going. And the stars were aligned. And this majestic creature was our leader. I think I just screwed up that story. But my child, I must go. I just opened the doors for you. Onward, and I shall tell you more. Thanks, mother. What happened to the guy that was behind me? Okay, I guess I'm going at it alone. Kiss my ass, then. You know, this actually kind of reminds me of a temple in the Legend of Zelda series. I feel like one of those sandworm things are gonna come out and attack me here. Where's Link? If I'm in Legend of Zelda, where's Link? Oh. I guess I'm gonna go in here. You know, most games, they give you a little map to follow. This one doesn't. It's actually cool, but then things get confusing at times, so. Ooh. looks like water just appeared or something. Oh, okay. I guess I'm supposed to go up here. Okay. I guess that does nothing. You know, I don't know what these things are. I've been collecting them, but I guess I'm gonna just collect them. Oh, here we go. Or not. I'm assuming that Flash is another player, so. I guess I ain't gonna get no more floaters. Okay, I guess I'm gonna jump. Hey, where are you? Oh, there he is. Stuck here. Oh, okay. I see some, Can I stand on these guys? Oh, well, I'm floating basically, but. The water or wherever I'm at is rising. Oh man, that's cool. I'm riding this guy. Collect these little things here. Oh crap. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do. No, don't leave me. Don't leave me. There we go. Are these are the little things that I like to be doing. I guess they have. Oh, okay. Okay. I see where I have to go now. Oh man, this. Wow, okay. It's like a long puzzle. So I'm assuming the top is my last stop. No. Yeah. Everything is a race for me, man. For this guy. Feels like I'm in the Legend of Zelda or something, like in some kind of temple. It's Mother again. Mother, you gonna read me another story? Yes, my child. Freaking epic, man. I mean, there's no fighting or nothing, but come on, the visuals and all this, you have to love it. Oh, the face on this guy. Well, seeing how the mountain is getting a lot closer, looks like I'm almost done with the game here. Onward, buddy. Woo! Oh, that sucks. The flying doesn't last long, man. They gave me a map with snow. I like snow, especially in games. I just saw that thing dive bomb in the snow. I guess I'm gonna get these things, or. I thought I was supposed to get them, but I guess not. I think they replenish your fly, even though the fly is kind of crap. Oh crap, there's one of those enemy things. Hey, that guy has a longer scarf than I do. Okay, I see what we're. Well, wait. How is this guy up there and I can't go up there? Okay. I guess you gotta do it a certain way. I was going through the blizzard. I was getting pushed. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Oh, crap. Crap. Leave me alone. The storm, she is cruel to me. I'm sounding like Captain Barbossa from Pirates of the Caribbean. I don't know why. He's trying to sound like the Crocodile Hunter, but no. It's like a pattern or something you gotta do. Okay. I thought you get blocked. The wind gets blocked by these stones, but it stops. So you have to hide behind those things. Uh-oh. Dude, this guy goes fast. Fantastic. Dude, this guy is just like on my ass. What are you doing? I think that's why they made Abzul not multiplayer. There's a lot of people would get frustrated with the other player around. Alright, I see the moon, so I guess something's gonna come up here. I'm assuming the wind is pushing. Fly, little guy, fly. Does anybody know how long this game is? I think this is like the first time I played it around was maybe a couple days ago, and I was on here for about an hour. I thought this game wasn't that long, but I don't know. I mean, don't get me wrong. I don't hate it. It's awesome game. I'm just asking. But it kills time until the 17th. That's when I get to play BioShock. But I don't know. Dude, this guy, man. He's got a longer flight than I do.
so well.
I shall open the gates. Or not. I guess we gotta do something. Come on, man. If you're gonna follow me around, help me find the switch to the door. I am seriously lost here. Oh. I think I have to go to this bridge. I don't know. Let's see what this guy does, I guess. I think this guy doesn't know what to do either. What do we do? I think I'm gonna go this way. We're just going back to that same area. I bet you, I'm used to, like, if I get stuck in a game, I'm used to, like, just Googling what I do next. But I think for this game, it's impossible. Unless you watch a whole playthrough. But yeah, I ain't gonna do that. And it looks like my guy's freezing to death. I see a lot of frost on him. Dude, my guy's getting slower. I seriously don't know. I guess I'm not supposed to go back. Okay, I see a bridge. But I do not see a way of how to get up there. I'm climbing this rock, but... Yeah, I'm gonna be able to. Well, maybe this guy found a way to open the door. Literally do not know what to do here. The gate's not open yet, and I don't see that guy, so he must have found a way. Yeah, sorry for keeping you guys in the loop. I mean, I'm not really getting anywhere, is what I'm trying to say. But I guess this is just how the way it's gonna be until I find something. I wish I had a PC and then I could just make it into a video and cut out this, like, some of this, but I don't have a PC streaming through my PS4 here. I'm stumped. I am literally stumped. The guy that's following me disappeared, so I bet you he found a way. Well, kick me in the arse and Davy Jones. I don't know. I tried climbing up here, but it didn't let me, so I'm assuming I'm not supposed to go up there yet. Hey everybody, welcome to the chat. Well, not the I'm sorry. Welcome to the stream. My name is Midnight Dante, a confused gamer that's playing this for the first time and does not know how to get through this. Son of a bitch. I don't know what to do here. Wow, seriously? I got like about another hour and 20 minutes till the stream ends. So I'm hoping that the whole time that I still have the remaining of the stream doesn't stay in this little place. Wow. Wait, what is that? That's just the shadow, huh? Wow. I know I keep repeating myself on wow, but I don't know what to do. If I seriously find something on this side, I'm gonna feel like an idiot. But so far I haven't found anything yet. Oh god, oh god, oh god, crap. I mean, I know this is the way I came, so I shouldn't have to be coming this way. But, I mean, before when I was coming that way, the wind was coming the opposite direction. Now it's hitting me from this way. So I have to be going back this way, but I'm not sure. The walls, like, is that a little entrance? But I guess not. Well, yeah, that's the way it came earlier. When I went the opposite direction, there was a door. It was locked. and I couldn't find like a switch or anything. Now, if it's something obvious, man, I'm gonna feel like an idiot if I find it. But I don't know. So much for playing a stress-free game. I was playing Call of Duty all day earlier, and it kind of gets to you. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna stream Journey. This game's gonna be a peaceful and relaxing game. I ain't feeling so peaceful and relaxing now. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought a cutscene was going to happen. Excuse me. Oh, I don't think I've been this way. Or who knows, man? This map is large, so I could have been here for all I know, and I don't know. I just came from up there. We're hitting that 1 hour mark. We got another 40 minutes to go. If I can get to where I need to get to, I will continue the stream tomorrow, but I'm not one to give up on a game and just leave it. So I kind of want to finish this. Oh, okay. I don't think I have been here. Or did I just go in a circle? Holy crap. I think I went in a circle. Because this is where I was earlier and I couldn't get through this door. Wow. Game. You are incredible, man. What am I doing wrong here? I have no freaking idea. I have no freaking idea. Ugh, this is driving me nuts. I seriously thought I had to activate these things with a... Oh, I see a light of some guy. I think he's up there. How'd you get up there? I don't know. I have no idea. I see your light. Show me the way. I seriously wish you had like voice chat in here so you could communicate with the other players. Oh, obviously this isn't gonna take me anywhere. I don't know. If anybody is watching my stream that's played this before, if you have any idea of how to get out of here, I would surely appreciate a hint. I've been gaming for like so many years now, and yeah, I do get stumped occasionally. This is one of those times. Took me a while to get through here, but I'm gonna try it one more time. If it sends me back in a circle again, well, yeah, I don't know what to do after that. received any messages. No, 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 no. Come on. Oh, man. This game makes me want to pull out my hair. I know the game isn't gonna just leave me in the dark here. There has to be something I have to do to open that door. And that guy found a way up to the bridge, so what am I doing wrong here? Okay, I went that way, that direction. I saw another way this way. So, damn it, I'm gonna go this way. If anybody's played this game and you've been through this location, any news, any tip I would appreciate, please and thank you. Yeah, I went that way earlier, so I'm gonna go this way now. I think. Oh, damn it. I don't think I can go that way. I've been on this long journey. This journey, this cold, it's killing me. Will I survive? I think I need to eat a walrus. That's my bad impersonation of Steve Irwin. You know what? I might have not gone this way. I think I found it. I think I found it. I'm not gonna get excited yet. I need to make sure I have not been here. Twisty nipples on a Sunday. I found something. Yes, I found something. By George, I've done it. And I think that's all I get. Huh. Irony. I wonder if I have to find something else or did that unlock something? No, 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 no. I guess I'm gonna climb this mountain here. I found a bridge! Can I go up here? Oh no, I can't go that way. I guess I'm gonna follow this bridge. I think I was down there. Yes. Gosh, I've been down there for about 30 minutes. 30 minutes in winter hell. And I found it.
Da-na-na-na. You have found the path that leads you to your quest's continuation. And I'm being pushed. I was talking about Legend of Zelda earlier, and I just had to do that treasure find little music. It's a little walkway. Dude, the detail that they put in this game. I bet you it took them like, well, depending on how many people worked on it, I bet you it took them like about a year. Probably the minimum that they took to make this game. It's an independent game. Not like a big blockbuster game, but still, man, it's pretty good. I don't know if I should go that way, if I should go this way. Oh crap. I'm gonna hide. I don't want this monster to... I don't know what it did. I think it tore off my head the last time I came across it. Something like this in another game, but I don't remember the name of the game. Still freaking epic though. Oh man. Hide. Oh no, I got through it, I guess. Oh, no. What the hell? Wow. Seriously. Hide before it eats me again. No, thank you. I taste like snails, unless you like escargot, but... Run! Dude, like, I think my guy is dying from cold because he's getting, like, super white. And I don't know if he's getting, like, frostbite or something, but, I mean, basically, I don't think you can die, so... Run. Run. If he eats me here... Okay. I figured out how to get by this guy. Go, go, go. Oh, and the wind kind of prevents you. Shit. Oh, is it eating me? Damn you, you creature of majesticness. Oh man, the music, the way when the guy comes at you, the music, it's awesome. I think I don't have to worry about him anymore. Okay. Onward, I guess. Cutscene? Oh, no, never mind. Man, so... visuals, so fantastic. I wish I was smart enough to create a game like this, but... I doubt it. I mean, I'm not stupid, but I'm not a genius. There was a guy following me, but I think he found his way before I did. I was stuck down there for like 30 minutes. I thought I did something. I hear another one of those monsters, man. Hopefully. Oh! What's up, buddy? Are you gonna help me out here? Ah, okay, I forgot about this. Fly! I'm just gonna follow you. I don't know if it's the same guy or not. Sorry for some of the silence. This game, man, it's just, it's mesmerizing. Minutes later, and I just completed an arc. I think. Okay, I was like, am I not allowed to? Am I not allowed to go through here? But I guess I am. It's just the one. I walk so slow every time I get up here. I get blown by the wind again. Hide, hide, hide. Am I supposed to jump down there? Oh no. That sucks. I guess that's what happened to the guy. That's cool. Oh wait, that's a shortcut. Well, I should have probably fell sooner, but I didn't know. Not the gooders. Sorry. Stole something from Jacksepticeye. I don't know if you guys have seen Fantasia, but it feels like I'm in Fantasia. All I'm waiting is for that demon to pop out of a volcano and just start, like, summoning little demons. I seriously love thunder, and then in a video game like this, man, they make it pretty good. I live in New Mexico, and there's so much thunder, and it just reminds me of this. Hey, you're falling behind back there. Sorry, I can make like better puns and jokes when it comes to an action game. This game is so peaceful, it's like hard to come up with anything funny. But I'm assuming I'm gonna be coming up on a cutscene. But I don't know. Oh, my guy is slowing down here. Don't die on me. I hope this is part of the game. Oh, man. I just got quiet. Okay, I see that other guy up there, so this must be part of the game. No! Oh, that sucks. Is mother gonna come save me? Okay. After all this time, hopefully my guy didn't die. It is mother. It's a bunch of mothers, though. Well, I don't know. They're probably like priests or something.
Awake, my child. You are the chosen one. You shall not die today. You are reborn anew. You are to be the God of our people. You shall be granted the power of Zeus.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh wow, I'm controlling them. Okay. Oh. Freaking amazing. And this guy joins me. Oh, and I can fly more. Awesome. If I'm at this point of the game, it's probably like close for me to finish it. gonna ride one of these things? I'm snowboarding without a snowboard. Oh yeah. I wish I had a camera. If you see the look on my face right now, it's just wild. Oh, there's my guy here. Top of the mountain. Huh. Here I thought I might have to do another stream to finish this game, but I might finish it here. Spectacular. Oh, the guy's behind me. I'm winning the race. You know, this is the first time I played through this game and actually see the game. I've never seen any videos for Journey, but I've seen videos for Abzul. I thought Abzul would like be better because it's kind of newer, but no, Abzul does not compare to Journey, man. Journey, I think, is a lot more epic. I mean, it's still good in its own way because it takes place underwater, but I think if I were to actually buy this game, if it was between this and Abzul, I would get Journey just for my own collection. Obviously, the reason I'm playing this is because it was one of the free games for PlayStation Plus. But I'm glad I actually played this. I've been wanting to play it for a while. Oh, whoa, whoa. A guy's up behind me and like, can't really see that good, but I can see better now. It makes me feel like I died and I'm walking into the afterlife. You may join us in paradise, my child. Buddha, I can hear you. don't see my guy anymore, so... I wonder if that's me. Oh, wow, okay. I guess I finished the game. Amazing. Let's say if I were to rate this game, which in my own mind I would say I would give it an 8 out of 10. 8.5 out of 10. I mean, usually I'm more of anime and all this, but for a little independent game and no fighting or whatever, 8 out of 10 is pretty good in my opinion. I'm a big critic when it comes to games, so an 8 is pretty good. I think I've only given a few games a 10 in my whole life, only like one or two, and that's Kingdom Hearts and stuff like that, but wow. Kudos to the people that made this. And for whoever has joined me in my stream, I appreciate it. Thank you so much. I really, really hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully you enjoy. Andy, thank you for coming to my stream. Yes, this game is awesome, man. Oh man, if I were to do it again, I would. I don't think I would stream it again because I'm saving it to my YouTube channel. But maybe in a year or so, in my own time, I would probably play it again. That's how good it was. But thank you, Andy, for coming to my stream. I plan to do some more streams. I might do another one tomorrow. Starting on the 17th, I'm going to be streaming Bioshock 1. I'm going to be streaming the whole thing, Bioshock Collection. So if you can, please come by and take a look at my stream on that. That's going to be on the 17th. My name is Midnight Dante. I'm actually playing same game. Oh, okay. My name is Midnight Dante. If you like the video, please hit that like button. And okay, so thank you so much. I appreciate it. Yeah. If you like the video, please hit that like button. If you want to see more videos from me, I should be streaming hopefully 2 hours a day. Please subscribe for more videos and notifications. And I'm gonna let the credits play out here, but I'll see you all in the next stream. Thank you so much. Thanks again for everybody who showed. I'll see you on the next stream. Goodbye.